working in an elderly home, as a matter of fact, as a Muslim, I should perceive this not just as a job, but as a source of earning reward from Allah the Almighty. Those elderly people and whoever is working in the medical field, by the way, should also anticipate a reward from Allah and have an intention of serving those who are sick, those who are in the ICU, in the ER, those who are desperately in need for you. So if you work in an elderly home where you're a male and you're assisting males, then this is permissible. But a male is not supposed to assist a female even if she is old. Likewise, a female should be in charge of assisting females, whether Muslims or non-Muslims. And in this case, that doesn't affect your fasting whatsoever. Alhamdulillah. Barakallah feek.